two things. One, how would you describe the quality of the pass that led you to think to Breck? And then second, what have you seen both tonight and Couturin from Stuart Holden, and how do you sort of evaluate where he's at?
Well, the pass was perfect. The word to it, wonderful ball into Breck, and Stuart is a work in progress. It's as simple as that. You know, we started with that. You know, after his season was over, you know, in England, and we had many talks, and we said we take it one day at a time. And he's just he's a workaholic. You know, he can't get enough, and so we got to build him, and that's what we're doing. You know. And I think today, going 90 minutes, and even in the last 10 minutes, still chasing down people, and it was great to see. It was just great to see, you know. So it gives us a very, very valuable option now in midfield.